Hi, I'm Daniel Rechnitzer, and welcome to the Intuition Wisdom Channel. You know, every day we're helping liberate people from the rat race, helping them to become self-mastered and to live their life purpose, you know, to really make a difference to themselves and the planet. Now, if you're ready to change your life and step into your power and access that limitless intuition, then you've come to the right place. So today I want to share with you some golden highlights from my feature videos. And once you've checked this one out, remember to look at the description for more videos just like this one. All right, let's dive in. So where I'd like to go now is to just take some volunteers, do some demonstrations, live demonstrations with everyone. So all you need to do is write in your question, and I'm happy to answer that, accessing universal intelligence to see what the truth is, to see what is at the root cause of that illness or the symptom in the body, and to see what universal intelligence suggests could be the possible solution. So if you just take a minute and just write in what your question might be, and we'll be able to access the answers. So let's just have a look here. All right, the first volunteer we seem to have here is Larry. Larry, what's the question there? Okay, Larry's saying he's only 45 and he's already had two heart attacks. His father has died of a heart attack when he was 44. So, okay. All right, so Larry's just saying that he's a little bit afraid that he's got another heart attack coming. Okay, thank you. All right, well, just give me a minute and I'll have a look through universal intelligence, so we can all access UI. Our brain is designed to perceive frequencies of information and connect. We are all connected. We can't see that on a physical level because it's a non-physical connection. Everything in the universe has an opposite. We have light and dark, cold and hot. We also have physical and non-physical. And the non-physical we experience every day. That's how our cell phones work. Our cell phones are using a non-physical frequency to connect to each other. Well, we are the same. We are connected through a non-physical frequency. That frequency just happens to be called thought. So I will connect to that and let's have a look what Barry's heart has to say. Okay, so the first message that I see within your heart, Barry, is this, is that when you were a child, you were taught to feel inadequate. And it's more severe than that. It's this constant feeling that there's something not right about you, that you're almost born faulty. And that has had you feel ever since you were a child that you need to compensate. You need to be more to gain love from those around you. And what happens is the heart is really, you know, it's the guts of self-love, you know. It wants you to have the experience of I'm pure love. Now, what's happening is the heart is being battered with, well, I'm not pure love. There's something not quite okay about me. And you carry that over 45 years. Well, that organ, remember I said the eclipse, the truth is trying to come out that you are perfect and a beautiful blessing to that family. But that memory, that belief system is battering the heart and saying, no, I'm not, no, I'm not. And that's putting so much pressure on the heart and that's creating those heart attacks. It's trying to show you, stop believing that about yourself because I can't cope with it. And I don't want this to go any further. So illness and disease is really a restorative process to bring health and well-being back. It's an alarm bell. And the sooner we listen, you know, that alarm bell might be a lesson of a feather. The longer it takes for us to listen could be a lesson of a brick. If we refuse to listen, depends how stubborn we are, that could be a Mack truck taking us out of the game. So let's just have a quick look, Barry, Larry, at exactly what the heart needs to heal there. And it's just showing this
acceptance, this new level of self-love. And it's showing me if you can see the truth that it wasn't you who was actually not okay. It was one of your parents. And it feels to me more like on the father's side. And as kids, we take on how our parents feel. We take on that energy. We get imprinted. But we don't have the wisdom in that moment to go, that's not me, that's them. Instead, we go, it is me. So as a young child, you're constantly feeling, we feel from our parents, whether they feel inadequate, whether they feel they're not good enough and there's something flawed about the way they're handling things, we feel that. So it's not actually your truth. It came from somebody else. And that's what we get to see. These beliefs that we're carrying are not ours. And the body's trying to show it. It's not your truth. Let it out. So does that make sense? Great. Yep, he's nodding. He understands. Okay, you're welcome. Great.
Thank you for watching and make sure you give us the thumbs up if you loved it. Now, also remember to subscribe so we feel supported and we feel encouraged to keep making more videos like this. Now, my best recommendation is for you to check out the links below to find the perfect video for you. Choose whatever resonates. I'm sure you'll love it.